Prison cell and you can see the bars and touch it. The other one is sitting in a prison cell but you can't see the bar, you think you're free. What the human race is suffering from is mass hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this.
No, put a hand in the air.
You use fist in the air. Politicians, teachers, lecturers. We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying to what happened to the home of the brave. These motherfuckers, they controlling this now, but no one's talking about the high like they're the modern day slaves. And everybody just walking around, head in the clouds, wondering when we're truly dead in the grave. But it is too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody's a slave, only sober aware that the government releasing boys into the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared, nah. They shame time army, they can spring it proudly. George Bush the grandson of Alistair Crowley. We want you to believe the father, the enemy Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in protest. For real, how can any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the black rope in Solomon's temple, about the Vatican assassins and how they will get you, how they clone Barack Hussein Obama and the test tubes.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us modern day slaves. And everybody just walking around, head in the clouds, when the world's too we dead in the grave. But it is too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
Raise up.
Welcome to the end of days.
Raise up.
Welcome to the end of days.
Raise up. Raise up. Raise up. Raise up. Raise up! Raise up! New York, thank you so much. Make some noise for my brother Immortal Technique coming up next. Enjoy the rest of your night. Don't be stupid. Have fun. Get high. Drink. Enjoy it. I'll see y'all next time. Thank you.
Tip your ball, Timber.